Good morning. Children, in today's numeracy class, first of all, we will write numbers. And then we will learn two new number names. But, you know what is the funniest thing? वो दो new number name के number names आपको पहले से पता है. Let's see. First, write numbers. So we need mass brown cover 1 to 100. Open the page number 26. Write numbers 21 to 25. If you remember, we have done the same thing when we are writing number 1 to 20. First line is stressing, and then dots are given. You have to write from the dots. See, ma'am has written only two lines. Yes. I'm taking my brush, then I will explain. See, I have traced these numbers and I have only write one. Because remaining you will do. But you will, when you will write, you will not write 21, 22, 23, 24, 25 in this way. You will first complete the 21 column. First you will trace 21, then you start writing and you have to write all full columns. Then you will go to 22, okay? As ma'am is not writing full, that's why ma'am has, you will think, ma'am ne to 21, 22, 23, 24, 25 likha, uske baad likho? No. First you complete the 21 columns, then complete 22 columns, then complete 23 columns, 24, 25. Understood? Okay. Now turn the page. In this page, again I need my brush. In this page, it is given, first is stressing line, then only one line is given dot, remaining you have to write. Yes, pehle page mein ek stressing line tha, baaki sare dot the, to aapko dot se number shuru karna tha, aapko pata tha. Yahan pe first line is only stressing, aapko trace karna hai. देन सेकेंड लाइन में एक ही लाइन में से उन्होंने डॉट दिया है, डॉट से लिखना है. थर्ड से आपको खुद लिखना है. हाउ आई एम शोइंग यू इन दिस वे. सी मैम हैज फर्स्ट ट्रेस दिस लाइन, देन शी टेक द हेल्प, शी टेक्स द हेल्प ऑफ डॉट्स इन दिस लाइन शी हैज रिटन बाय हरसेल्फ. यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस पेज. अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू, first you complete 21, then complete 22, then 23, 24 and 25. Ma'am ne aise likha to aapko nahi, because ma'am is not going to complete this na, you have to complete. So first you will trace 21, then you will use the dot to write 21, then in this column you will write 21 by yourself, similarly 22 ke sath. Understood? Because ye thing, this thing I have already explained when we were writing 1 to 20. Now, turn the page. Same here, 26 to 27, 28, 29, 30. I have not done because I have told you how to write in this page. 21 to 25. Same. Okay. Similarly, you have to first trace the line, then use the dots to complete the page. Now turn the after that, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. You have to trace, then one box only given with dots, you have to complete that. And after that, you have to write by yourself, as we have done in 21 to 25. Understood? Now, I have told you we have learned two new number names. Children, till date we have learned number names from 1 to 20. Today we will learn number name of 21 and 22. See, first we will count the objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Now come to the number name. See, number name 21. You know the the spelling of 20, isn't it? What is the spelling of 20? T-W-E-N-T-Y. Say with me. T-W-E-N-T-Y. 20. And you know the spelling of 1. O-N-E-1. So, if someone will ask you the spelling of 21, first you have to say the spelling of 20. Then you have to say the spelling of 1. Both the spelling you know. That's I'm telling you कि आज जो हम number names सीखने वाले हैं उसका number names आपको पहले से ही पता है 21 and now 22 but we will count the objects हाँ always 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 20, 2. Here also 20. You have to tell the spelling of 20. T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. And then you have to tell the spelling of 2. T-W-O, 2. Okay? So, today we have learned two number names. Jiska mujhe hame number names pehle se hi pata hai. Okay? So, children, take care, complete your written work, and till then,